This turtle was placed under anesthesia to remove an aural abscess. Unlike mammals, turtles do not have an external ear, so when an infection builds up, it has no place to go. In order to remove the hardened pus, we had to cut open the abscess. Once it was removed, the turtle was feeling much better. The wound was flushed and left open to drain, and he was given a vitamin A injection, pain medication, and an antibiotic to go home.